And a man who is allegedly Alex Murdaugh's co-conspirator can no longer practice law in South Carolina or Georgia. Fleming represented the family of former Murdaugh housekeeper Gloria Satterfield in a wrongful death settlement in 2018. The family never got more than $4 million insurance money that they were due from that settlement, money that Murdaugh allegedly put in his own fake business account.